Hi, kids. Today is April 6th. Our scripture is, "When I am afraid, I put my trust in you, in God, whose word I praise, in God I trust. I shall not be afraid. What can flesh do to me?" Psalm 56, 3, 4. The beginning of the end. What was it like for Jesus on that last Monday before his crucifixion? He knew one of his disciples already planned to betray him. He knew it would not be an easy death. The image of the cross must have haunted his thoughts, getting closer and closer and closer. No wonder Jesus prayed in the Garden of Gethsemane, "Father, all things are possible for you. Remove this cup from me." Mark 14:36. He was afraid, just as we are, and fear hurts. But there's one thing that makes his prayer different from all the panicky prayers that we say when we're scared out of our wits. Jesus added, "Yet not what I will, but what you will." What? Jesus desperately wanted to escape, and yet he said to God, "Go ahead and let it happen if that's your will." Why? Simple. He was thinking of you. He was thinking of all of us, trapped in our fears and under the power of death, the devil, and hell. To set us free, Jesus was willing to face fear himself, and more than that, he was willing to die. He walked through fear so he could rescue us from our fears. And it worked. Now, by his suffering, death, and resurrection, Jesus has become our rescuer from all evil. Now, when we are afraid, we aren't alone anymore. We have Jesus with us. He holds on to us, protects us from evil, because we are the people he loves. He walks with us through the middle of our fears. He comforts us. He is patient with us. He understands us because he, too, has known fear. What a wonderful God we have. As you go about your day today, think about what you are afraid of and write a short prayer asking Jesus to help you with that fear. Let us pray. Dear Lord Jesus, when I am afraid, be with me and help me. Amen.